The assignment is an operator in C that is quite unique to C compared to other programming languages. Since an assignment is treated as an operator, it also obeys the laws of precedence and associativity. So what does an assignment really do? The expression on the right is evaluated and the value is assigned to a memory location on the left. Here if you see, the expression on the right side happens to be just 0. 0 is assigned to K. So this is an example of a simple expression and assignment statement. Now you need to understand, the result of the expression evaluation on the right is always converted to the type or the data type of the left hand side memory location, and you need to exercise due care when you're trying to do that. Now, right hand side of an assignment statement can be a complex expression, it can be a simple variable, it can be a constant like 0 as in this case, it can be a function like square root returning a value and so on. The associativity of assignment is always going to be from right to left. As usual, trying to understand the concept, we will take a look at an example. I have defined integer variables I, j, k without any values. K is 0. I have defined a float variable x which the initial value 56.70. Here what I have done is I is assigned j, j is assigned k plus 2. Now the associativity is clearly from right to left. So first k will be plus 2. This right side becomes k plus 2. So it becomes 0 plus 2. The value of k does not change. So 0 plus 2 is 2. Then j becomes 2. I also ends up becoming 2. So in the first step, I becomes 2. Now what I am doing is I am saying I is assigned the value of x. X happens to be float or real number, which is 56.70. Since x is a float but I is an integer, the fractional part is lost and I only ends up becoming 56. Here what I am doing is I am using a shortcut increment or a shortcut plus operator. So what it's doing is when I say I plus is equal to 20, it is as good as saying I is equal to I plus 20. So the old value of I was 56. 56 plus 20, the new value of I is 76. So if you print I here, it will be 76. The third is an interesting assignment statement. I is assigned j plus k is assigned the value 2. There's a lot of concepts in this one. If you forget to put the parenthesis for this case assignment, you're going to get a compile time error. It's going to say error L value required. Now what happens here is there is something called as a side effect happens during the evaluation of k equal to 2. K is assigned the value 2, okay, because of this assignment. And then in the bracket, a value 2 jumps out, okay, as a side effect of this assignment. So that 2 gets added to j. J was what? 2 here, because j was 2. So 2 plus 2 becomes 4. So I now becomes 4. So I'll re-explain what I mean here. Without the parenthesis, you're going to get a compiler error, L value required. The reason you require a parenthesis is the value of 2 gets assigned to k. And as a side effect, this expression evaluation leads to 2 getting added to j. So j plus 2 becomes 2 plus 2 becomes 4, I also becomes 4. So if you print the value of I, it is going to be 4. Now you need to understand a few things, how expressions get evaluated when an assignment operator is there. Suppose I have declared int I is equal to 2, j is equal to 3. If I say I multiplied equal to, I have used a shortcut assignment, j plus 6. It is not going to be like this. It's not going to say I is I into j plus 6. Whatever is on the right hand side, you can assume it as though it's in bracket. Suppose j is 3 here. 3 plus 6 happens to be 9. And then it is going to be 9 into value of I, which is 2. It is going to be 18. So the new value of I is, 6 into 3 is 18. 18 into 2. I is 2. So I is going to be now equal to 36. If you did the wrong way, I into j, I was 2, 3 into 2 is going, 2 into 3 is going to be 6, 6 plus 6 is 12. So this is the wrong way and this is the right way how the compiler or C evaluates it internally. So this is an example of a shortcut multiplication operator. This was an example of a shortcut addition assignment operator. Now there are other compact assignments, so just I'll give you a chance to glance. Anyway, once the notes are there, these will all be accessible to you. This is a shortcut simple direct assignment. This is a shortcut addition assignment, shortcut subtraction assignment, shortcut multiplication, shortcut division assignment, shortcut modulus assignment, shortcut shift assignment, left shift, shortcut right shift, shortcut bitwise AND, bitwise exclusive OR, and bitwise OR. So this is the shortcut or compact assignments you can use, but I generally don't prefer to use them because they make the program a little difficult to read. I prefer the normal simple assignments rather than the shortcuts, because as you see in a case like this one, okay, a normal person could get confused thinking that it will evaluate it like this, whereas the actual evaluation is something like this. So that is something you need to exercise caution. So this brings us to the close of the assignment operator.